action with the seventh. Noble Betcha goes fast for Howard Parker. BT Western sharp again. Major Blur, one on the engine, last
Noble
out.
Betcha into the first turn. Noble Betcha and Major Blur there. And Manzi wheeling up with a Beach of Faith, pacing on with it. On the inside, that's BT Western fourth. Come on, a big guy now is fifth on the outside. San Diego Hanover settles in sixth. Mystical Bob is seventh, then it's Cam's Power Play. Hoist the Colors is ninth. Magical Mission 10th at the quarter. It's Howard Parker and Noble Betcha, 3-1 here. Opening quarter, a snappy 26. Noble Betcha leads it. Beach of Faith in the pocket down the backstretch. Major Blur is third. BT Western, and Campbell's got a snug hold of him. Come on, big guy is looking to flush him out. Hoist the Colors moves through along the inside sixth, followed by San Diego Hanover. Then it's Magical Mission saving ground. Mystical Bob is backed up with excess cover, and Cam's Power Play is trailing. And they're halfway home in a brisk 54-3. Noble Betcha now takes on BT Western. Was flushed out first over with Campbell. Beach of Faith is in the pocket. They race on to the far turn. That's a come on, big guy. And he is getting into it with cover, but gapping the cover in fourth. Major Blur is wedged in on the inside fifth. Up third over is San Diego Hanover. From the back of the pack, here comes Mystical Bob making his big lead move, but he's fanning to the far outside. And Campbell's on the verge here with the BT Western, who puts away Noble Betcha. 123-1. They're in the stretch now. And it's been a tough trip for BT Western, but he draws clear anyway. BT Western, full out second is Beach of Faith. Charging late, San Diego Hanover. And up on the far outside comes Mystical Bob. BT Western needs the line. San Diego Hanover getting to him right there. Major Blur, looks like San Diego Hanover. Mystical Bob in the photo with Major Blur. Three-way photo, 151-1.
And right you were, Ken Workington. San Diego Hanover nails it in the final strides in a wild finish here for Alan Johnston of Syracuse, New York. Jeff Charles trains Danielle Dubé with that well-timed rally.